Hi, it's Shanilie from Shanilie.com. I just wanted to show you the November Project Life kit. It was called Cuppa, C-U-P-P-A. And I did get a couple extra goodies this month because Christmas is on the way, and I had tried to get the Christmas add-on kit, but it sold out a lot quicker than I thought it would. So I guess I'll have to be more ready next year. I've never embossed before, so I think I'm going to start with that. If you have any tips, let me know. But they were all out of gold glitter embossing powder, so I got gold metallic embossing powder. So I'm hoping that that'll give me the same kind of look, shiny and gold. I got the watermark stamp pad, and that's basically just clear ink glue for embossing. So that's my start at embossing. I got these stickers, accent stickers, and I just love the peppermint swirls. And I also got this year's stamp kit, and I am in love with it. I think I'll use all of it quite a bit. I love the font, Christmas, Grinch, Peace, Deck the Halls, and a Dear Santa stamp. And I've already used this one. I've stamped it as a border and colored in the lights, made them all multicolored. Holly, Mitten, Candy Cane, and Ornament. So I think it's very versatile. Love it. I also got some extra Project Life cards. I love these circles. I was a little disappointed that they were printed on regular printer paper. I figured they'd be on cardstock. And also, in the ad, it looked a lot more bold colors, but they're quite faded and not as vibrant as I thought they would be. But they're fun. You can add some stuff to them, or you can cut out a circle. But anyway, girl, wife, mother, boy, father, son, husband, daughter, thankful, and family. So those will be good for any time of the year. I also got the stitched journaling cards. And I have yet to dig out my sewing machine. Whoops. But it's kind of neat. You got the green arrows. Hello. Love. And more yellow arrows. So that'll be kind of a nice little touch for journaling. So that's all I have for add-ons. And here's the Project Life kit. You get this tag, and these are great for slipping into pockets or journaling or adding a picture. So these are great for whatever. You also get these cutout tags of words. Hey, good looking. This is kind of a divider tab. You can fold it in half, sideways, or above on your paper. Kind of like a pull-out tab. You've got quotations. XOXO. Another one of those divider tabs. Num num num. Hip hip hooray. Meh. Lines. I'm guessing you could stamp your own title into that one. Congrats, num num num, not my day, it's your day, more stripes, and hey, good looking again. And I love, 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 love these. I've seen Christmas albums with similar banners and then like a stamped Merry Christmas or something, so I'll definitely be using those as well. So you get a good variety. And best of all, you don't have to cut them out yourself. So, those are fun. You also get these two wood veneer camera clips and You can ink them or emboss them. You can put them on your page. So those are super cute. I love cameras. You also get two flares, click, 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 and the arrows pointing to epic. Awesome, great, and lame. So those are cute. You get some silver sparkly stars, and they've got like little creases in the corner that kind of give it depth and shape, and so those are really pretty. You get this little wooden piece of wood. It's cut really slim. That would kind of be fun for like Christmas Day or when you cut down your tree, or I'm hoping to find a way to include this in my December daily somehow. This is the stamp set. Home is Oh Yes and Leave. The leaf, and I think that that will be great for fall or any other time of the year. And use different colors. You get these enamel stickers. They have all the days of the week, and today, and then Monday through Sunday. And you get the watercolor paper. So it's kind of like a nice, fuzzy texture paper that you can paint or color in any way you want. AM, PM. This is my today. And the dates. So that's kind of fun. You get a lot of different extras this month. Before I show you the Project Life cards, they come with these two kind of specialty cards. This is November Love, and you can kind of see love is, you can see through the other side. So it says, make a house a home. That's really cute. And it's made of this nice little plastic. And when you love what you have everything you need. And this has a nice gold foil texture to it. So that's really, really pretty. And last but not least, you have your Project Life cards. Oh, and you get a basic black alpha sheet. And it has capital letters and lowercase A's, B's. So it's quite a bit on there. And these are the 3x4 Project Life cards, and only one this month is double-sided. Get with the program, buddy. So, don't know where I would use that, but here we go. You've got the at sign. I think I like who I am becoming. I don't really know where I would use that either. Work, relax, repeat. Work, relax, repeat. Over and over again. I love that. Kind of a wood grain. Blue and green stripe. Another kind of like a red wood. Hey there, handsome. The 3rd of 2013. So I guess that could be used for any month. Words of wisdom. More stripes. I love the bold colors. The 11th. That would be kind of good for Remembrance Day. Oh, the drama. I heart family. On this night. Oh, I love that one. The stars all at the top. The 2nd, so you could use that for the 2nd of November, 2nd of December, any other month, I suppose. An old camera, love that. Tuned in, no, yes, maybe. Another one of those numbered cards. The 1st, thoughts, time for fun. Kind of a gray, white brick. And this is really neat, it's like a film strip, and it says, photo goes here. So that'll be kind of cool card to use. I love that. Yes. And then we're back to the beginning. So you get a good stack every month. And they're such good quality. Really hard cardstock. And you can't get that anywhere else. And there's your sticker. You can put up the side of your box. And here are the 3x4 cards. This is probably my favorite one of all of them. I love the dark midnight blue and the stars. photos. Nice and basic. Kind of like little white and red trees. Or the pattern. November, I love this. I've also never seen the full calendar month like that. That's really cute. Arrows says thank you. And an ampersand. So that is everything that you get in your kit. Thanks for watching. Bye.